And now Marchessault able to put it off the glass and out. Here's Reilly Smith. Nate Schmidt darting in towards the net and scores! Nate Schmidt! And the Golden Knights come right back to tie the game as Schmidt beats Halak, and it's 2-2.
That is electrifying, and that's a bench against the Bruins' top line. Heinen, Marchand, and Bergeron are on the ice. Chara's out there. Really good job moving the puck through the neutral. And then watch the dipsy do on McAvoy by Nate Schmidt. That is really special hockey from the back end of the forehand to the net. And Nate Schmidt's got him jumping here in Vegas.
And it took the Golden Knights 27 seconds